Deputies swarmed the area late last night, investigating where the shots came from. All this happening on the corner of 30th Street Southwest and Ida Avenue. NBC2's Brad Hamilton is uncovering what neighbors witnessed.
Some neighbors here say that patrol cars lined this street late last night. And as you can see, crime tape still remains from an investigation that no one here could have ever seen coming.
I was shocked, you know, because this is a really quiet neighborhood.
Jeffrey Jean Baptist was coming home from work when he was met with a shooting investigation just steps away from his home.
I see police tape, like, masked up, and I see a police car and the lights were on, and a police officer comes out and he tells me, hey, look, something happened here. And I was like, okay, what happened? Because, you know, this is a quiet neighborhood. I wouldn't expect anything like that to happen.
But never expected to hear this.
And he said it was a shooting a couple hours ago. And I was like, whoa. A shooting.
Neighbors say patrol cars and other emergency vehicles surrounded the street for hours last night.
On this area right here, I never see something like that. I've been living here for almost 2 years, and I never saw something like that here in this neighborhood.
But many feel left in the dark, not knowing if anyone was hurt or if any suspect was caught.
I'm going to have to put some cameras on my house because, you know, we don't know what's going to happen. I got kids right here. I got all my family here. I need to make sure, you know, get something.
I'm still working to confirm if anyone was hurt during last night's shooting. Reporting here in Lehigh Acres, Brad Hamilton, NBC2.